We're here to stop the spreading of lava, not to put it somewhere else.
No, I'm here to so I can make my way through.
But no.
Yes, I need to get to the element of fire to stop the whole volcano.
Yes, and that's what you're doing here, is stopping the lava. Because it's killing people. Your large, fat, black trans man is split off from Gizmo because of the lava spread. And you're saving him.
I don't know that they are here.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
You do now. They told you. The tree told you.
No, he gave backstory to the players, not to Ori.
Well, who knows? Ori isn't listening too.
I know.
I know that he is.
You know nothing.
I'm not Jon Snow. I'm a real boy. I do real things.
That doesn't mean you know shit.
Ah, beautiful. Booping Snoot is the best.
It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining.
I feel good. Oh no, I was lying to you, so I feel like I'm dying.
How the fuck am I standing here?
You're not. Just take appreciativeness of your life. Don't question it. Nice.
Easy.
You know, most people in the modern world take medicine when you're sick. When they're sick. But I don't. Because I'm not a pussy.
What do you need medicine for?
Indeed. Your body can protect you. Except for the fact that I'm dying slowly.
Everyone is dying slowly. That doesn't make you special.
I'm dying quicker than normal slow.
No, you're not. You're dying slower, probably.
Yes, probably, because I am not contributing to the mass immunization to antibiotics and shit. So I'm saving the world.
Yeah.
I'm probably slowing this super virus down by a couple of minutes. So that may mean maybe one person, maybe there will be a cure developed in that 1 minute and save one person. You're also sick.
Yeah.
I'm infecting you with my awesome sickness.
I should not be here.
You're slowly dying.
Yeah.
Even slower than I am. Oh, Ori is dying too.
Yeah, little bitch.
He's no longer a badass.
No, indeed.
He is a puss.
Just like you.
That's why he looks so much like a cat, because he's a pussy. Fucking
wait,
pussy.
Can we zoom in on this?
No. You just need to use your skill and abilities to platform.
But I mean, like, I don't really see the cat in it that much.
Look, he has a tail and he has like feet and then a body and he's furry and...
But like, those are pretty common things.
Because cats are common things. Duh.
No, you can't go down here yet.
No.
I can't get that thing.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Don't do it. You stupid bitch, now you have to get back up there again.
It's not like that's a hard thing.
Well, it wastes time. Time we don't have.
We have all the time in the world.
We don't.
Yes, we do.
We have 15 minutes to be interesting. And we usually don't even make it. So if you start wasting time, that's just gonna make life worse. For all of us.
No.
The people watching are just like, ah. I am like, ah. And you're like, yeah. So that's a lose-lose-lose situation for everyone.
See? Easy.
It took like a minute. Fuck you.
No.
That's a minute I'll never get back.
Yes, that's a laser boy again. Oh, shit.
Cool.
Do you think... should I just blow him up?
Yes. Kill him.
Die.
You did it. He's dead. His family doesn't even know he's here. They will never get closure. Run.
Oh shit. Oh shit. No,
you're
dead. Shit. No,
I'm
not. No,
you're not.
Die. I fucking missed.
Ow!
Now he's dead.
Cool.
And he's back.
Well then, you don't need to worry about him. There's probably something up.
I think I need to be here.
No.
Shit.
There's something up.
What about here though?
Nope. It's pretty warm down there though. Maybe there's like a barbecue going on. You should probably check it out.
Oh yes, good point.
No, not over there, you already tried there. More to the right, of course, you silly bitch.
Oh, here?
No.
Wait, what if I go the other way?
Yes, maybe.
Oh shit, this rock hurts again. No, don't hurt me.
Cool. You can push that block. Or not. Yeah. You can do things. I thought for a second it would shoot the laser.
Okay, so that kills me.
But didn't shoot the laser.
Wait a second.
Can you bash it?
If we go, if I do this.
But can you bash it? Just like other things. So you can get it up there, maybe.
Maybe. How the fuck did I die from that?
There were lava lasers on you. That's all what I mean with bashing. No, that's also not bashing.
What's bashing then?
The other thing you can do with things. Where you grab them in midair and time stops. Yes, you can, so you can get it up there. So you roll it all the way up and then you bash it to the upper level. And then do it again.
Like this?
Yes. Except then you get it on the right spot.
I'm such a smart boy that I thought of that all by myself.
Yes, I'm so proud of you. Yeah, you did it.
Alright, now block the lava for me. Where does the lava go though?
In space. Cool, yo. Do you want that though? Oh yeah, of course you want that. So now you can get on the wall. Or not. Don't get on the wall. Just do that.
Alright, I'll get it on the wall.
Good. You're such good at this.
And then?
The lever.
Hey, there's a lever.
Yeah, you see that? You screws over it. Awesome.
Alright.
And now you can get him up. Like that.
Yeah.
Almost did it perfectly, except you shouldn't die.
But that's kind of a hard thing to do, though.
Well, you can try. Try to die. Oop.
I need to pull before I shoot.
Shoot him.
It has been shot.
Good. Get him.
Two.
Can you push it too? Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did it.
And now I got the lever that I found.
So smart.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Everything is awesome.
Everything is cool because you're at the... I almost threw up. But I didn't.
Should we be recording?
Yes. I'm only dying.
I'm going to shave.
Game Grumps are always sick. And we are just like the Game Grumps.
No. Everything that they have, we don't.
Two people?
We don't have two people.
What do we have then?
Don't you realize that we're just the same person, practically?
So no, we're not. One of us is good at video games and the other one isn't.
Yeah, that's true.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. But I'm not going to complain.
I am. I like complaining.
By the way, thanks for calling me good at video games.
That's not what I said.
Yes, it was.
No, I said one of us is good at video games.
Yes, and it has to be me.
Are you sure?
Yes.
That's never gonna happen. You'll never get that one. You need to breathe a lava ability first.
Wait. I have an idea.
Good idea. You've become wise, my young one.
Do you know what I'm going to do yet?
No, I thought your idea was saving. But your idea is throwing yourself into the lava. Okay, that's very wise. I take my your wise comment back. Nope.
That doesn't work. But...
Yeah, now you're stuck here.
Amazing.
I'm so proud of you.
I can make this work.
You can?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How?
Magic.
Okay.
See?
Yeah, and now what? Yeah.
You do the same thing the other way. See, wait, good I'm one. Going to shave.
Yes, because then you'll never have to do that again.
I'm almost leveled up.
I burped.
Why?
Because I could.
Why?
Because I wanted to.
Why?
Because you can do anything you want to.
If you believe.
Yes.
Grab onto the fucking side, or good boy.
You could also just grab onto the wall, then it would have been easier.
I grabbed onto the wall. Level up! Shaved.
Only two more! What's the last one?
Ultra defense, reduce it. I don't need that, I'm skilled.
Yeah, now we can finally spec into some of the other skills.
Yes. Life pickups will restore more.
Should probably do the damage one.
Be absurd. Why?
Because this is just collecting shit. Who cares about that?
I want to collect shit.
Oh, well, you don't want to do more damage so that you don't get shot.
I would like to get this one, but
you'll never get it.
Yeah, I know. What is this?
You do more damage. Oh, no, you have a bigger radius.
That's charge plane? That's the one where you charge, right?
I don't know. Probably.
This one allows Spirit Flame to damage two targets.
See, that's all really cool and sexy and stuff.
Wait. What? Light burst. There's a difference between charge flame and light burst.
Cool. You can still blow up anyway, so there's
charge flame is their regular attack, I think. So then I can shoot farther.
Yeah.
Oh,
you almost fucked it.
Yeah.
Kapoof!
And now it exploded it.
Yeah. Good job, boy.
Yeah. Now we can go down.
Are you sure?
Yes, because the lava is going down.
It's not going down enough, probably.
I'm going to shave again.
Yeah, you did it. You did it again.
Yeah.
I'm so proud.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Don't kill me, run. I'm going down.
Cool.
I died.
Congratulations, it was good you saved.
No, you.
What?
Yes.
Oh. Nice. I'm so happy.
You monster.
Run, quickly.
Now.
No. Good now. No. Yes.
Yeah.
You did it.
I need to get past them, I think.
You do? What makes you think that?
So. This makes me think that.
Is it really worth it?
Yes!
Okay.
Because it's not like getting past them doesn't really matter.
Okay. You did! Amazing. Now you're stuck here forever.
No, I'm not.
Yeah. You'll be stuck here
Fuck.
Forever.
Why are those specs higher?
Because they want to stab you. They're like, oh, I want to stab someone. Oh, there's already. Oh, we're gonna be bigger. Boom.
I
love
know.
How fast it goes. Boom.
Can I grab onto Stevo up there?
No.
I don't believe that.
Maybe.
I should be able to grab on that, right?
Well, try it. You should probably not bump your head into it because then it becomes really hard.
No, I don't think I can. Don't just run into it.
You should double jump.
I tried to double jump, but the jump button didn't work.
Are you sure?
Yes.
What makes you so sure?
My life.
And how do you know your life is a trustworthy source?
Because I've been there my whole life.
Well, a personal anecdote is not a good... not a trustworthy thing. You're just assuming things.
I did it.
Congratulations, now don't die.
I can't make promises like that. What?
Congratulations.
What? I was behind the wall.
But he shot you in the face because your face was speaking out.
That's bullshit.
You know what's also bullshit?
That this is the end of the episode?
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.